We'll just have to face it, honey. The Mercers will be rich and we'll still be poor.
Oh, now don't go putting on a poor mouth. Well, maybe someday they'll invite us to their penthouse. Of course, I don't mind so much for myself. I was just thinking about poor little Ricky. That money could have gone for his college education. Well, that's certainly hitting a rich godmother below my money belt.